show is absolutely incredible.
A real impact on the community we love so much.
We have people from Broadway, we have people from Miami. Just super exciting to be here, that Gloria and Emilio are here watching the show.
It is a very special feeling to be in a crowd of people that know exactly every single part of this show.
Actors Playhouse is a gem in our community, bringing the arts and culture to the people.
I think the ensemble is knocking it out of the ballpark.
The story of Gloria and Emilio inspires so many, and it's so good that it's in Miami.
Gloria and Emilio's story is our story.
True to the roots, very emotional.
I'm a Miami girl. I'm enjoying it so much.
Actors Playhouse is a staple in the City Beautiful, and we can't ask for a better place to watch the show.
But we worked really hard on the lighting, really hard on the sound, really hard on that band. We've got five members of the sound machine on stage. It's pretty hot.
Production was incredible because, you know, we done, I mean, all the way from Japan, all the way from London. We sang a message from Miami that was believable. It was real. And, you know, something was about freedom, enjoying the American dream.
My mind is making sure that those girls don't fall off their shoulders, and that the audience loves it.
This was all about our comeback. This was all about bringing the Miracle Theater back into the forefront because it just feels right being in our hometown.
Create this for a whole new world, a whole new generation of theater goers.
Miracle Theater, it's the best.
It is remarkable, the talent and the dedication that the team here at the Miracle Theater.
They put on a performance that is Broadway worthy, and I hope that the people in Miami come check it out because it's really incredible what they've done.
Thank you so much for being part of Miami. We are so grateful. Felicidades!